time you come here.
What was it, Catherine?
We're going to McDonald's for lunch.
Oh boy. McDonald's is my favorite place.
All right, what are you waiting for? Let's go.
Hello. Welcome to McDonald's. What can I get for you?
I would like a McChicken meal with raspberry, frozen Fanta and large fries.
I will like a quarter pounder meal with blueberry frozen Fanta and large fries.
I will like a cheeseburger meal with orange Fanta and large fries.
I would like a cheeseburger happy meal with a toy just like Brian and Emma.
Oh, Dave, aren't you too old for happy meals?
I agree with your wife. How about you get something from the menu?
Oh, but Catherine, I haven't had the Happy Meals for years, and I want to have it again.
Oh no. Why is my dad acting childish?
I agree, Brian. Things starting to get on my nerves. His temper tantrums is very annoying.
Dave, don't start with your childish behavior again. Just order something from the menu instead.
Why? I want a happy meal, 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 I want a happy meal.
Dave, stop it! Either you order something like a Big Mac meal, or we're going home.
But I still want a happy meal right now, or I will speak to your manager.
Stop it, Dave, and get up off the floor.
No, not until you let me order a happy meal.
Stop acting childish, or we're going home. You're embarrassing the entire fast food restaurant.
I'm not acting childish, I'm just upset that you won't let me order a happy meal.
Dave, everyone is now staring at us.
Well, fuck off, you entitled Karen, before I will speak to your manager. Manager. Thank God you're here. Those entitled Karens won't let me order a happy meal. Can you deal with them?
Sir, I see the footage on security camera of you kicking and screaming on the floor like a grown toddler. It's time for you and your family to leave the store.
Yes, sir, leave the store before me and my boss will call the police to arrest you.
Come on, Dave, we're going home because you've been swearing and calling me an entitled Karen.
Luigi, did you see the grown man throwing tantrums?
Yes, Mario. He said that temper tantrum is made by a grown man.